Good afternoon, and thank you all for being here today. Senator Wiley and I would are deeply grateful for everybody that's attending here, and we're also deeply grateful for the efforts of Congressman Mike Kelly, and we want to thank him for securing the much-needed grant for the Westlake Fire Department. Thanks to Congressman Kelly and the help of and support of Senator Pat Toomey and other state officials, the Westlake Fire Department has received more than $143,000 from the Federal Emergency Management Agency's Assistance to Firefighters grant. This helpful operations and safety grant will allow the department to purchase a wide variety of equipment for up to 40 firefighters, including jackets, pants, boots, gloves, helmets, and other pertinent gear. The grant will also provide state-of-the-art thermal imaging cameras to help firefighters see in the very dangerous heavy smokes they encounter while protecting our communities. I cannot think of a better group of dedicated public servants that is more deserving of this recognition than the brave firefighters here at the Westlake Fire Department, including my good friend, Chief Shaw. The department is one of the busiest in the county, and these brave volunteers never hesitate when their service is needed. They work hard and make themselves available to protect our community around the clock. They devote hours of their own time, sacrificing personal time with their family, friends, and loved ones. A simple thank you will never be enough to adequately recognize them for all their contributions. Many times these volunteer departments must rely on the generosity of their communities to be able to afford resources that they need to operate and thrive. Every bit counts, especially these days when the equipment is so expensive. That's why we're fortunate to have Congressman Kelly's support for the fire departments and emergency responders here in Erie County. They know they can count on us to keep their best interests at heart, both at the state and federal level.